Hi guys, it's been a while, hope you're all well. I am on my way over to Brooklands right now. As you can see, I'm in the van, I'm not out on the bike. And I'm going over to Brooklands because I've got a couple of friends, Jess Nelson, aka Out and About on an Indian Scout, and Shaun Napier, Undead Viking. I'll link their pages below in the description. They're doing the Distinguished Gentleman's Ride 2019 out of Brooklands. So I'm heading over there to see what we can capture. So stick around and stay tuned. Thank you.
mate.
You right? Sure.
Yeah.
How you doing?
I thought I recognised that face over there.
I caught you, she's just coming round.
Did you?
Yeah. How was it?
Well, do you know what? It was a little bit rainy here.
Yeah.
A whole rod round, it's sunny. And then you get in just up the road here, and it goes crazy.
Literally, as the first lot started coming in, it started raining.
I know. It's just like coming.
Otherwise, it's been like this.
Yeah. Has it? Yeah.
It's been lovely. Brilliant, isn't it?
Right. Yeah, it's beautiful. I mean, in Esher and around there, there's no water on the road. It's not rained at all.
I was all right. I got into the M25, and then it started raining. But as I was coming into Brooklands,
did you not get here on time?
No, I would have come in the van.
Oh, would you?
Hence, I'm dressed like this.
Coward.
There you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Massive congratulations to Jess and Shaun on completing the ride. Weather wasn't great today, but the sun did come out and shine on them for a little bit, so that's all good. Hope you enjoyed the video. Little look around Brooklands as well. It's definitely worth coming here and checking it out. If you're into motorsport, cars, bikes, anything like that, then you know, get over to Brooklands and come and check it out. You got Mercedes-Benz Worlds next door as well. So it's always worth going in there and checking that out. Anyway, guys, until next time, ride safe, take care, bye bye.